Thank you.
The gentleman in the middle.
Hello, Richard.
Hi.
Hello. Are we going to speak English for you?
No, don't.
It's not a problem for me. When you start Stargate, the Stargate franchise, what did you think when you first shoot the pilot for the first episode? What did you think first? What was your first idea when you come to the show?
Well, well, before that, I mean, they had to hire me first. And the head of the MGM people who were making the show, I had worked for a man by the name of John Symes during MacGyver days over at Paramount. I went to MGM and he said, called me up and he said, I want you to do this, Ricky. I want you to do this thing. And it was Stargate. He sent me the movie. And what I saw and immediately was that the show of Stargate had the potential of becoming a franchise because you had on screen the greatest stage prop you could ever imagine. Because, you know, through which you could go anywhere. Which is why I want one. But, I mean, the show would only end when they wanted it to, or when we wanted it to, because you could always create a new story by going through that Stargate. And we're only going to be limited by our imaginations, as they say. So, the first day on set, I knew we were, you know, we're in for a good run.